Hello everyone, I'm Arthi from Department of Geoscience at University of Calgary, and I'm here to talk about carbon capture. So carbon, as in carbon dioxide, is a colorless gas which is essential for life on Earth and is also a major contributor to the greenhouse gas effect. So these greenhouse gases, it traps in sun's heat and it radiates back to the Earth's atmosphere. Without that, the Earth would look like a frozen ice ball. So these CO2 gases plays a vital role in maintaining Earth's temperature. So we humans, since the Industrial Revolution, have emitted enormous amount of CO2 to the Earth's atmosphere, so causing a change in the climate and leading to a global warming. To further reduce or to avoid these CO2 emissions, we need to capture them. So how do we capture the CO2 gas? So it is done by carbon capture and storage technology that reduces or captures the CO2 emitted directly from the industrial source. So once it is captured, it can be either stored geologically under rock or can be transported through pipeline for other industrial applications like cement industries. When our ocean temperature rises, the CO2 stored in the ocean gets released back to the Earth's atmosphere, causing an amplification in the CO2 level. So you can consider this scenario as a glass of soda placed in a warmer environment, where you can see the gas bubble fizzes out so faster when compared to placed in a colder environment. We, as a multidisciplinary PEACH team, focus on ocean-based carbon dioxide removal. We use electrochemical process to reduce this surface ocean acidity so that it can have a natural carbon cycle to capture more of CO2, and it can convert into a bicarbonate ions that can be stored under ocean for 10,000 plus years. So that's why our PEACH technology is a nature-inspired process, and it is all electrical system that can be powered by renewable energy sources. And the main advantage here is that we can produce hydrogen as a byproduct that can be used as a green fuel. So this is our PEACH technology small scale lab setup, wherein we use like 15 to 10 ml of ocean surface water, and we are trying to reduce its acidity. So we have set up our very small scale setup with very small electrodes, and those electrodes are continuously monitored with a pH monitoring, and that's how we have our acidity reduced in the surface water of ocean. And we have our proof of concept that we are able to reduce these acidity, and that's how we enhance the capturing of CO2. Final message to everyone, climate change is happening now. So we don't have an option to choose another Earth. So reduce fossil fuel, move to renewable resources, and save our Earth. Thank you.